my goodbye this time?
About that.
Do we have to? You see, Doc, the thing about grief is it needs time. I don't want to sit around my house waiting for it to go away. Because that house is full of grace and it makes it so much harder. But being with you, seeing all these things out there, it really helps.
What about you?
Do you really think I want to go back to working in that warehouse? No way.
Yaz, you wanted to come?
I know. I love my family. But they also drive me completely insane. I want more. More of the universe. More time with you. You're like the best person I've ever met.
You're pretty awesome.
You're alright, I suppose.
I can't guarantee that you're going to be safe.
We know.
Do you? Really? Because when I pull that lever, I'm never quite sure what's going to happen.
That's okay.
You're not going to come back as the same people that left here.
But that's alright, I think that's good.
Be sure. All of you. Be sure.
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 Death all.
Look at you. My fam. No, still doesn't quite work. See TARDIS?
I'll take that.
Welcome aboard. Properly. Oh, do you want to do it together?